Mattia Drudi, Ricardo Fella win at Hockenheim. Nicholas Barton, Fred Vermuelen, second, and Vermuelen dives out the inside of the last corner to go third. Fantastic, the Ferrari has done it. Vermuelen goes through, and he's had to work hard for that.
Absolutely, and what a courageous and opportunistic move by Thierry Vermuelen to make that move and catch Dries Vanthoor. And look, you can see the response and reaction from the faces in the WRT team. They hadn't anticipated that.